Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Creative Arts. I hope you all are doing great in drawing. So in today's video, we will be making different kinds of leaves and then coloring them in different shades of green. You can outline the leaves with a marker or by using your simple black pen. So the oil pastels that I am using are Yuva company oil pastel. For the first leaf, I am using medium green and emerald green color. You should mix the colors thoroughly. No need of a cotton swab or tissue paper. For the second leaf, I am using olive green and grey green color. If you are having problem in knowing the names, you can check on the screen. I have mentioned them. So for the third leaf, I am using light green color and yellow green color. You should follow the same process for all the leaves. Now for the fourth leaf, I am using deep green color and leaf green color. For the fifth leaf, I am using light green color and deep green. You should keep in mind that dark colors always come on the top and light colors below them so that they can be mixed properly. For the sixth leaf, I am using leaf green color and gray green color. For the final leaf, I am using light green color and fluorescent green color. So these were the 7 shades that I have done in this video. You can use them in landscapes or in the leaves of a bouquet. At last, color the stems with a brown color. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel.